Dave Chappelle's Educated Guess Line. Dave Chappelle is not a psychic. He is merely a racist who believes that stereotypes dictate our futures.
My boyfriend says my butt's too big. Why would he say that? My old boyfriend liked it just fine.
Okay, have you gained weight?
No.
Okay, so your current boyfriend is white?
Oh my gosh, yes!
Yeah, your old boyfriend's black, ain't he?
Oh my God, how did you know that?
Because a brother can't get enough of that ass. Hold up, I'm seeing something. It's your parents.
Oh God.
They're angry. Real angry. They kicked you out for dating a black dude, didn't they?
Oh my God, there's no way you could have known that unless you knew me.
Or if I dated four white girls myself. Thanks for playing.
Dave Chappelle's insights will astound you.
Bueno, is this Dave Chappelle?
All right, I'm hearing an accent. You from south of the border?
You amaze me, man.
Hold on, that is your name Miguel?
It is.
Bam! All right, go ahead, though.
So, David, I was driving on the freeway.
Stop driving. You drive a pickup truck, don't you, Miguel?
Yes, I do.
Mm-hmm. And you don't have insurance, do you?
No, I don't.
Bam!
Sometimes, Dave will talk with a phony baloney Jamaican accent.
The cats don't lie. Out of mercy. Say hello.
Collect call from a correctional facility. Will you accept the charges?
Yes, I will.
Go ahead, sir.
All right, before you even say anything. You black, ain't you?
Yo, this nigga is off the hook.
Wait a minute, I see something.
What?
You getting out of jail.
Say words, son.
You walking out, you are free as a bird. Hold up, I'm seeing something. It's 6 weeks later. You going right back into jail. For the same shit.
Call this number now and let Dave or one of his educated guessers tell you your future. It's only 99 cents for the first minute, $2.50 each additional minute. You can't afford not to have your future read based on stereotypes.
Call me now for a bumper clock reading. Mr.